Hello, YouTube. Just got instantly killed because of that intro. I just wanted to record, a YouTube video. I was gone for like what, like 5 months, something like that. I'm just gonna be doing some assassin content. I don't think it's gonna be edited because I just wanna upload it whenever. I'm gonna be trading and just playing the game normally. I did get an Astral Prince. I played comp. It was a pain. It was really a pain. And I'm around, like, I think a little bit over 500 value. I won the Electron. I think all the Zetsus fans know that. So, let's just play the game normally. I'm not gonna do anything special right now. I'm planning some actual creative videos. But for now, I'm just gonna play normally. Alright, I got Lil Chris. Look, Chris Savage boy. Oh my gosh. Okay. Gonna try stabbing me? What the heck? I really just jumped on his head. Those are cool wings, though. Whew. Alright. Let's look in people's inventories real quick. Rainbow Saber. Nothing. Ooh, a Neptune, a Neptune, a Neptune. I love Neptunes. I actually wanted to trade for a Neptune earlier today. I think I'm gonna still try. Is his trades on? They are, but is he AFK? I think that guy's the AFK guy. Oh, he's already dead. Here we go. Oh, my headphones just unplugged from the wall. I see what he has in his hand. I'm not trading Astral for H Saber Plus. I bet you that's what he has. I'm sorry, I don't want to. Alright, we're at 6K. I'm saving up for Gigavolt, I think it's called. Gigavolt? Yeah. Okay, let's try Daoud. Yes. Stay away from me. We could try looking over here real quick. Peek around the corner and see if anyone's there. Someone is. Stop. Stop. Gonna miss my chance to kill this guy. Unless. I swear to God, if this guy wins another stab fight against me, I was gonna say. Let's. Oh, okay, never mind. I don't know where a Tyranitar is, so I'm gonna go up here. To the one place I have not checked yet. So now I run any of the corners. And now I'm in a pretty safe spot for a while, but people could always go over there. That's the one place I can't check. I think Tyranitar is actually over there. Oh! Yeah, he is, he is, he is. I'll go over there while the commotion is pretty high. They're fighting, they're fighting. Bad spot. Really bad spot. Got him. And that's a GG. A pretty nice win for me. Whew. Let's play a few more rounds. Oh, also. My clan. If you guys have heard of the clan signups before, comment below because I think I used to be in this and then they restarted it. And now I'm in it. I got 11K points. Wait. Oh no, he's 800 away. I think I might actually be catching up. I need to increase my FPS, dude. Wrong player. Alright, I see my target. He's going in there instead of over here. Should be coming up. Let me deal with my assassin first. Holy crap, my FPS is so low. He's not even my assassin. He's wasted all my time. Where did he go? He must be outside. I sneak up behind him. Boop. I know where that guy is. I missed that shot. That was an open shot. I could probably... No, he's coming up. He's definitely coming up. Oh, no, he's going back down. I wonder if he'll give me the free shot. Open. Sure. Just don't immediately throw at me. Oh, he won. GG. Oh, and Zetsis joined. Of course. Of course Zetsis joins. Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, 1 second. I'm gonna now increase my FPS, because playing on this FPS actually kind of sucks. I'm super used to the other one having hundreds. Alright, there we go. I'm also going to increase my game volume. Everything is going fantastic. I just had to fix my audio. Alright, where is Tyranitar? I don't see him. I don't want to go open, though. He must be... No, that's Zetsis. I see Zetsis. Zetsis probably has me. Let me look at their stream. Because I'm screen peeking at their stream right now. They probably have me. That guy walked into my knife. So what am I going to do? Oh, never mind. Zetsis dipped. Thank God. Now, it's one less good player to think about. Tyranitar is getting a close shot. Got him. And that is a pretty decent win for me, in my opinion. That was a pretty good win. The name Vile Vibes kind of freaks me out, because every Assassin Sweat, or not every Assassin Sweat, but just like, a couple Assassin Sweats have the name Vibes in their name. You got Nameless Vibes, you got... That's all I got, honestly. Let's see what he has in his inventory. He has a Frostbite. That's the most noticeable thing. And this guy has Candy, Egg Beater. Yeah. Let's keep playing. This guy seems to be the best in the server previously, so I kind of want to get rid of him earlier on in the game. Vile definitely has me, and he's spam jumping. He's 100% spam jumping. Got him. Now I have to deal with that guy. I'm going to walk past like I don't have him. And then Tyranitar came out of nowhere, of course. I know this guy's in this area, so I'm just going to go around here. And hopefully... Alright, that was a strange and sus kill, but you know, I don't know what just happened there. I think he stabbed Daoud. I think that's what happened. Alright, camping here is kind of annoying. Alright, cool. Ooh. That guy is good. Playing open with this guy is kind of scary. Alright, got him. Pretty good win. And once again. Got 60 coins for that. That is really good. How many clan points am I at? Just 4246? Really? I didn't go up by like 100? No. No, I'm just 4246. So that's my credit card number. No, it's not. It's not. It's not my credit card number. I know it's not. Let's check. Top glids. We are about 1 point. No. We're about 500 away. We're 500 away. If I can just be a more efficient grinder. Also, this guy, he spam jumps. Please. Can I not get double teamed? I was expecting that guy, and then the other guy jumped out of nowhere. Oh, man. That was rough, buddy. That was rough. Alright. Will Assassin Games make the time go by real fast? I'll upload either more videos today or some videos tomorrow, but this is gameplay video number one. See you guys. Please subscribe. I was gone from YouTube for a while and I lost a bunch of subscribers. It'd be nice if I got subscribers again. I'll see you guys in the next gameplay video. It'll probably be done like at like 7 p.m. because I don't eat dinner. Anyway, bye. I'm going to go watch this. This is a scream.